Happy birthday, sweetheart.
Oh, Mom, how thoughtful. It's a stuffed animal.
Doris's little boy has been talking nonstop about this for 6 months, and I knew you would just love it.
Mom, Mrs. Swartley's son is 7 years old, and I'm turning 29, so our interests are slightly different.
Shoo. Now I have to run. You save me a piece of cake for next week, okay? Love you.
Okay, Mr. Albright, that will be $43 for the 3 boxes of Thin Mints and the 2 boxes of Smellas.
Okay, here's my card.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Mr. Albright. I only accept cash.
I don't have cash.
Is that a limited edition, one-of-a-kind Percy the Panda plushie?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, I'd give anything to have one of my very own.
How about him for those cookies?
It's a deal.
Pumpkin, you know that cute little stuffed animal I gave you for your birthday?
Well, you'll never believe it. But apparently, they're worth a fortune. Some young boy sold one for $100,000 on eBay.
Are you okay? Honey?
Okay, here's the chips and salsa like you wanted. Okay, so as I explained over the phone, I really need Mr. Pete... whatever his name is. I really need him back because my nephew, he has 3 weeks to live.
Tough luck, Raj. Percy the Panda's mine, fair and square.
Abby, please. He is not yours, and you know that. Please, you have to give him back.
My teacher, Mrs. Palmer, teaches us that all of our actions have consequences.
Listen, you little punk.
Save it, Grandpa. I know why you want Percy the Panda. I'd sell him myself, but my mom has child luck on eBay.
Okay, what do you want? You want money? You want credit cards? $10 in Kohl's cash? What?
I want my share.
What? I don't know what you're talking about.
Save it half.
Half? Ooh, you little pirate. Give me the panda!
Enjoyed the video, and if you did, please like, share, and subscribe. Have a good one.